Hello friends, this is Harshita and I am here to tell you the important news of 8th October 2016. And as you know, in the end, we'll conduct a quick question answer session that is very helpful for the exams. So let's start with the important news of the day. So our first news is, the Air Force Day 2016 is observed annually on 8th October across India. India will host the Asian Ministerial Conference for Disaster Risk Reduction, that is AMCDRR, from 3rd November to 5th November 2016. And here is an important government approval. The Union Ministry of Urban Development has approved project worth Rs. 114 crore under HRIDAY, that is Heritage City Development and Augmentation Yojana scheme, for improving infrastructure facilities around core heritage sites in 5 cities. Well, these 5 cities are Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, Amritsar, Punjab, Dwarka, Gujarat, Puri, Odisha, and Warangal, Telangana. Maharashtra government has allocated 40.68 hectare land to Department of Atomic Energy to build LIGO, that is Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, India project at Dudhala village in Hingoli district. Union Petroleum Minister Dharmendra Pradhan launched the Pradhan Mantri Ujjwal Yojana in Maharashtra on 7th October to provide free LPG connections to BPL, that is below poverty line households. India's foreign exchange reserves scaled a new high of US$371.99 billion. The reserves had risen by US$1.166 billion to USD 370.766 billion. Previously, they had touched a high of USD 371.279. The pound saw a sudden collapse in intraday trade on 8th October 2016, plunging over 6% to $1.1841 in 2 minutes to hit a fresh 31-year low. And lastly, an important award. Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos has been awarded the Nobel Peace Prize for his efforts to end the 52-year-old conflict with left-wing rebels. Well, students, these were the important news. Now we'll start with the question answer session. So our first question is, on which day India is celebrating 84th Foundation Day of Indian Air Force? So it is being celebrated today, that is on 8th of October. And who is the Air Chief Marshal of India? So the Air Chief Marshal of India is Arup Raha. Well, any event hosted by India is very important from the examination point of view. So always learn these questions carefully. Therefore, our next question is, name the country which will host the Asian Ministerial Conference for Disaster Risk Reduction 2016. Well, it is hosted by India. Question number 3. What is the full form of HRIDAY, that is HRIDAY? So the full form of HRIDAY is Heritage City Development and Augmentation Yojana. And name the 5 cities which have received projects worth 114 crore under HRIDAY scheme. So these 5 cities are Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, Amritsar, Punjab, Dwarka, Gujarat, Puri, Odisha, and Warangal, Telangana. Question number 4. In which city first LIGO lab outside US is going to be set up? So the city is Maharashtra. Question number 5. Who is the Union Petroleum Minister? So the Union Petroleum Minister is Dharmendra Pradhan. And in which state recently Union Petroleum Minister has launched the Pradhan Mantri Ujjwal Yojana? So it is launched in Maharashtra. Question number 6. What is India's current foreign exchange reserves? So the current foreign exchange reserves are USD 371.99 billion. Question number 7. How much percent pound crashed and recorded a 31-year low? So the answer is 6%. And finally, our last question. Who has won the 2016 Nobel Prize in Peace? So the answer is Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos. And for what work Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos has been awarded the Nobel Peace Prize 2016? Well, the answer is for his efforts to end the 52-year-old conflict with left-wing rebels. Well, students, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the session. So now, let's take a look at the important headlines of the day. You can watch all our videos and more on your smartphone. All you need to do is download the Adda247 app from Google Play Store. This app is the number one trending educational app in India and is also our official app for BankersAdda.com and SSCAdda.com. You can visit our website BankersAdda.com, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page for the latest updates. We look forward to your views and comments.